How to download your tweets on Twitter. If you want to download all your tweets, this is a recent development from Twitter. This actually is not activated on all accounts yet. So I'm just going to show you how to do it. And you might have it activated on your account already. You may not. So it's worth checking out if you are interested in downloading all your tweets. You'll be able to check out what your first tweet ever was. Or any other tweet, and this is especially effective if you're someone who has a few thousand tweets and is a heavy Twitter user. So first of all, from your Twitter account, from any page, just click on the Gearbox and quickly go down to Settings. And once here in Settings, you're going to scroll down. Now, my account has not been activated yet for the possibility to download these tweets, but I'm going to show you that basically you'll see somewhere down here what you're going to want to look for is what you'll see in this screen capture, your Twitter archive, and then a button that says request your archive. You can request a file containing your information starting with your first tweet. A link will be emailed to you and the file is ready to be downloaded. So if you see this button along with all this information on the previous screen in the settings area. So you're going to just click on the request your archive. And once you click on this, Twitter will mail you a download link when the archive is ready. So that download link, I have a screenshot of that as well, which I was able to find online. So this is what it looks like. You'll get the email, which has the title, your Twitter archive is ready, and the body text says, we're happy to let you know that the archive you requested is now available for download. Your archive may contain sensitive content, so please keep that in mind before sharing it with anyone. And then you just click on this go now button, and then once you've clicked that, all your tweets will be able to be accessible. Apparently it does show up in an HTML version, and then all you have to do is just unzip the file once you have it, and then you'll be able to access it. So that is the new way of how to download your tweets, and I hope that helps. If this did help you, please give it a like, or let me know by commenting below, and don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.